to me. I feel like if you, the only people who should have to learn the language is if you work a job that's life or death. And that's where the problem lies in immigration for me. I have a foreign doctor. He's fluent in English, which is beautiful. The dude, fluent, does his job beautifully. But the problem in America is that they teach people English, but they never teach them proper inflection. I got a doctor that gives me bad news in a good news tone, and it's stressful. Because he never learned how to properly say bad stuff. My doctor coming to this, we are looking at your blood work, the abnormalities with the cholesterol. If you're not careful, heart attack. I go, wait a minute. That's not how you say heart attack. That is not how you say heart attack. Heart attack is not a tiptoe word. Heart attack is a down hit. There's only three or four tiptoe words in the English language as it is. It's woo-wee and... like that's it. Heart attack is not one of them. Struggling with some of my little cousins.